Hello, welcome to Techped. In this video, I'll show you how to configure Workgroup Network. When you talk about a workgroup is a collection of computers on a local area network that share common resources and responsibility. So to connect to the workgroup, you need to click on the workgroup machine, the machine that joined to the workgroup. Here is the workgroup. Click on properties. Our workgroup name is techped.net. This is our workgroup name. So we are coming to connect a computer to a workgroup. Here is the computer. It's not joined to the workgroup, so we are coming to join to the workgroup. To begin, you need to set the computer that you are coming to connect to the workgroup on the same IP range address to be able to communicate to each other, to share resources, both PC. So, here's the workgroup. Click on the internet. In the computer, that's TechPad PC1. The IP range is 10.200.24.21, and then IP of the computer we are coming to join should match the same IP range of the workgroup. So to set the IP range or identical IP range, you need to specify it. This the PC that we are coming to join to the workgroup. The IP range is the same. Yeah, the PC that we are coming to connect is 10.200.24.23. And the other PC IP is 10.200.24.21. So for both the computer to communicate, you need to set the same IP range for each other to be able to connect. So click on change settings, then you click on workgroup, then you type you type the workgroup name. That's techped.net. Then you click OK. After clicking OK, you need to restart machine. After restart, you type the password of the new PC that have been connected to the workgroup. That's techped.net. The PC name is techped_PC2. And we are connecting to the new PC that will join to the work group. Now we are able to connect each PC together. Now they can share resources. So let's see. Go to network, you'll find Techped PC 1 and Techped PC 2 on the same work group. So with these two PC, you can connect together. Here you go to the new PC, you find Techped PC 1 and Techped PC 2. This means both are connected to a work group, so you can share resources between Techped PC 1. Techped PC 2. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive updates anytime